How do you delete a YouTube video from your iPhone? So you want to remove videos from your YouTube account, but you don't have access to a computer. What do you do? I'm going to show you quickly and easily how to remove YouTube videos just using your iPhone. Stay tuned for step-by-step instructions. Create a Studio app.
Here's my iPhone screen. Here's the Create a Studio app on my iPhone. You can download and install it by tapping the App Store icon. So I'm going to tap the Create a Studio app. Here's the dashboard. Tap the three lines icon at the top. Tap videos. Tap the video that you wish to edit. I'm going to tap this one. Tap the pencil icon. And here you can edit the video if you wish to, or you can delete it. And tap delete from YouTube. And that's it.
What if you just want to remove the videos from your iOS device?
Tap photos. Tap videos. Select the video that you wish to remove, and tap this one, and tap the trash icon, then tap delete video.
That's it. Now you know how to delete a YouTube video from your iPhone. If you want to know how to upload a video directly from your iPhone to YouTube, click the card icon above or click the link in the description below. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube.